Man, that loss gotta get found. Say that music gotta go up, cause this shit's about to go down. Say that glass gotta get chipped. Man, that loss gotta get found. Say that music gotta go up, cause this shit's about to go down, baby. This that shit that you can play in LA. From Chicago to Seattle, all the way to BK. I caught the A to J and A and had to hop on a plane, baby. Oh, I sent your ass a postcard, postcard. I sent your ass a postcard, postcard. I sent your ass a postcard, postcard. I sent it to the doorstep, baby. What a beautiful feeling, man. What a beautiful feeling, Manchester. Thank you so much for coming out. We gotta get our dumb asses out of here. I'm gonna take some sleep up in me now. Anyways, we love y'all. Be well.
Motherfucker. It went back to a pre-display thing. You can hear me now, darling. You can hear me now. Hear me now!
She can only pronounce the occasional word in German. It's as if she had gone back in time. Not only due to her...
The question is, did you see the Greaves thing? Did the Greaves thing work? Because we've seen all this, and I can't skip it.
The generation persists, and yet, perhaps due to drastic reduction of benzylpodine dosage and an increase of anupropion, we have observed a 3% of deceleration of said degeneration. Furthermore, and perhaps this is the best finding so far.
At least you've got your own color now. That's something, right?
Of her speaking function.
Gives me the differentiation.
We are on the right track. All hope is not lost.
The real question is, where's fucking everybody else? Quick, do the other thing so that we can get it fucking out of the pissing way. I can't believe that I fucking bricked my whole system playing a video. I really can't. Did you? I mean, chances are you did. And I just missed that. But that doesn't answer the question. Did you see the Greaves thing?
A veteran baseball player who has lost speed, strength, and agility due to the regular aging process. The patient refers intense pain on the right scapula, most likely caused by an old injury. Unfortunately, due to the injury's nature, surgery is not advised. The goals of our medical approach are twofold. To relieve pain caused by the prior injury so that the subject can play without symptoms, and to help the patient regain the physical condition lost in the aging process, thus allowing him to perform at elite levels. To that effect, he will receive daily administration.
Explain myself.
Opioids. Along this,
you know, I'm gonna big myself up and make you look like real bad. Yeah.
Treatment so far has been a success on all fronts. The patient no longer feels pain when using his right arm.
That doesn't even answer the question, though. Fuck's sake! Did you see the Greaves thing?
The patient's athletic performance is not only up to par with that displayed at the height of his career, but it has even exceeded all expectations, improving the subject's precision and focus. So far, the only side effect seems to be a slight euphoria experienced 3 hours after dosage, which
I'm
4 hours later.
For fuck's sake, Tess, you don't care about what I do. You're never there. You don't listen.
3:41. The patient's health has visibly deteriorated. Moments of euphoria and boosted physical performance have become increasingly shorter.
I am very much looking forward to having a conversation with American Jay, though. I really am. That should be fun. I won't fuck anything up. At least I won't do it intentionally.
We will proceed to terminate the treatment in order to avoid causing irreparable physical and mental damage to the...
You're good. You're good. Okay, so we are now officially where we were before, I think. We had a brain thought though, didn't we? There's a brain thing. There it is. Why would it not save after that? Right. No. Wait, that one? That one? Was it that one? No. Oh, that one. Yeah, boy.
Mitchell is cashing in by selling drugs to enhance
Hello, Trevor.
Its performances.
Okay. Cool. See my face. As we do the Greaves video for the third time. Ignore that sound. You want to see it though. Again, as I've said about 40 times at this point, Greaves knows who I am, and I love that, because I love him as an artist. Like, I love all his music, he's fucking great, but then for him to do this, it's my name. It's my name, he knows who I am. Yeah, boy. We were friends on Facebook before 1,000,000,000,000 other people tried to add him on Facebook. But we used to chat and it was cool. A fun fact. There you go. Still though, these shots. Jaeger bomb. See how I hesitate, so we're meant to cheers first? He always cheers a Jaeger bomb. I'm telling you, Wednesday night, Jaeger bombs. There's a big ass poster just over here at Greaves, but they like proper wallpaper liquid shit. They plastered. I don't want to say plastered. Is that right? I don't know. They basically fully stuck that cunt to the wall. You could not take that off. I saw it. It's like a fucking A1 picture. I was like, yo. Can I get that? And they're like, well, no, because it's part of the wall now. Ah. Oh. Right, oh my days, all the words. Tessa, I will never hate you. I will never hate you. Unless you do me real dirty. And honestly, I've been done real dirty before, and I don't hate them. Not anymore. There was a lot of hate at one point, though. So, don't do me dirty. But it's all good. I'm still in two minds, because you see, fuck's sake, why does this fucking camera carry on changing where it's pointing? I'm still in two minds. You see, now that show, the end of that bit, that's a full show. I couldn't get the camera to start where I wanted the camera to start, which is why the initial song isn't full, and it's my favourite song of Greaves. I've performed it live myself. Yes, I have. But yeah, I don't know if I want to. Oftentimes, I always want to film like all this live music shit. I'm not sure if I want to film this one, but I think I do. And at the same time, he's doing a double tour. He's touring with a British group from London called Too Many Teas. I feel like I kind of want to film theirs as well. But at the same time, I don't know if I want to film anything. but I do want to interview a motherfucker. And this will be the third, maybe fourth time I'm going to try and interview this motherfucker. I don't know if it's going to work, but I got to try, right? I got to take the questions, I got to take the camera, and we got to see what the fuck happens. What time is it? It's 10 to 5 in the morning, my dear. This Zippo has seen its day. Can't try and be cool with that shit. Oh, Greaves, you glorious bastard. Right, we really need to fucking focus. Where's the game? Where's the game? Right, let's do a thing. Oh, we got another brain thought. How? Okay. Cool. This? Probably that one. Yeah.
The worst part of Mitchell's scheme isn't that it's illegal or unethical. It's that he didn't even care about compromising the athlete's health.
I knew what I was doing. What do you mean, how far is it away, though? What do you mean, how far is it away? Explain what you mean with your words. Things happening. Quick time. Put the cigarette down. I'm ready. X is there.
You know you're not allowed down here.
Why do you have a gun?
You know you're not allowed. It's...
You bastard. I
fucking fuck him up. Yeah.
I don't know.
You don't know? How much did Mitchell pay you for your soul?
It's not about you.
Should have asked about a little girl.
It's about Brunhilde, my daughter.
Huh.
She was born with a degenerative disease. A rare condition similar to the Angelman syndrome. There are only 4 known cases like hers. And none of the patients reached the age of 5. But I couldn't give up. I continued to research and found something. It didn't make her better, but anyway, that same treatment.
You mean where's the gig?
Healthy subjects seems to improve their stamina.
And oh, how far is it away?
It also seems
Greaves, Manchester.
Pain threshold.
Not far, because Krusty lives in Manchester.
Somehow, the Reich.
40-50 minute drive.
And tried to recruit me to create super soldiers.
They're in Nazi.
Yes, that Reich.
See?
We're talking late 30s, Berlin. I escaped with Brunhilde and came to your country. But the American military also heard about me. I spent the entire war experimenting with drugs on soldiers. Some were highly effective, I must say. When the war was over, my experiments were discarded. I was forbidden all access to the drugs, and Brunhilde got worse.
Tess, this is fucked up. There are so many viewers, and you're the only one speaking to me.
We had met during the war.
I have missed speaking to you.
Me a deal.
To be fair.
I would make drugs for athletes, and he would sell them. With my earnings, I could pay for Brunhilde's treatment. What else do you want?
Yeah,
me to
no.
Say?
None of them are speaking though. How's Krusty? Krusty's good. He's making excellent music right now. You might have noticed.
What are the long-term effects of those drugs?
It depends on the patient, but they all develop an addiction, even Brunhilde. They also suffer other symptoms.
That might be your device.
Some become delirious. She's losing muscle mass by the day. Others
my leg ain't
lose
that bad.
Their ability to focus, and some, slowly but surely, lose it all.
About
I mean, I see what I stream here, and then I see what you see there. Oh, shit. Time to see some shit. Always the eyes. Except today? No, there's the eyes.
What is he looking at?
What is he looking at? Oh. Shit.
Don't dwell on it, Josh. You had to tell him the truth in order to protect Brunhilde. I would have done the same thing. Finish packing up your things and stop torturing yourself, okay?
Thanks, Angus. I won't be long.
Oh, honey. You like living here? Yeah, me too. But we have to go somewhere else, and it's all that bad cat's fault. Yes, sweetie. We're going to a new home now. A prettier one. And you'll be happier there. Now go with Papa, honey. Give him a kiss. Go on. Give him a kiss. Go on. I'm...
Don't kill anyone,
I'm sorry
because
about
I will
this, Josh,
fucking ruin you.
We gave it our best, didn't we?
What? What do you mean, Angus?
Nah.
I wish it hadn't come to this.
Angus, what's wrong?
Goodbye, Josh.
Oh my fucking days.
I hope you're happy, you son of a bitch. They were good people. I hope that made you feel better. I like it when you smile. You're so far from the truth. What the?
Oh dear. Oh, not enough, I'm getting shot. Oh no, he's missing? What the fuck is happening here? Yeah! We gotta be quick and... Nothing's working. All I've got is vibration. Brilliant. The game's broken again, everybody. Keyboard it? We can't keyboard it. Hold up. Peace Beaver. Old F9. In case you were wondering. Damn it, game. You gotta work better than this. You really do. I see that. Had he missed me? I don't know. I mean, probably the thousand of fucking comments above. I mean, did you say something earlier? I don't know. Oh. So, my boy, touch me down, blood. Nice, nice. I don't think she's referring to you. I think she's referring to me. Hi, I'm Jay. I am one half of the Gracious Bears, and I'm doing a live stream right now at, in a few seconds, 5 o'clock in the morning in English time. Today I've worked for 14 hours on my feet. A brief cut between shifts, but both of the shifts involved standing on my feet and only having the odd cig break. There was no real break. No real break. Fam. Brutal. 14 fucking hours. Aight, so the camera angle's doing that thing again. Is it? No?
Don't
no, it's cool.
It, Josh.
Oh good, we get to watch this horrible shit again. Fantastic.
I would have done the same thing. Finish packing up your things and stop torturing yourself, okay?
Cutscene. I got nothing to do here.
Oh, honey. You like living here? Yeah, me too. But we have to go somewhere else, and it's all that bad cat's fault. Yes, sweetie.
So I'm a rapper.
We're going to a new.
But I also play video games.
A prettier one.
I play video games a lot more than I rap these days.
Now go with Papa, honey. Give him a kiss. Go on.
The new record is sounding really dope.
I'm sorry about.
But a pass over to you.
We gave it our best.
Now you explain yourself. How are you, American Jay? I'm British Jay. You're American Jay. We gotta differentiate, friend.
I wish it hadn't come to this.
Oh yeah, there's some really bad shit's about to happen in this game.
Angus, what's wrong?
Goodbye, Josh.
I wish you could see my control pad right now. I'm kind of tempted to move the control. Fuck it. Look at this shit. It is having a moment.
I hope you're happy.
It has found peace, Beaver.
They were good people.
Oh God.
They didn't deserve this.
Is that it? No. We ain't speaking no more. Okay.
What that?
Yep, missed that one. Really? Do I have to watch this before you let me try again? I know there's a lag. There's always a lag. And I'm glad you were told to check out my channel. And I hope that you'll find a happy home here. Because that's what we're all about. Not the cunt.
I hope that made you feel better.
Yeah, we're all about inclusivity. Inclusivity? Is that even a word? You know, just... Everybody, all together as one, you know, we have no bad people here. Everybody's a... Again, spending too much time speaking instead of paying attention. Too much cutscene now. Inner bees, yes, they shall continue to be a thing. That sketch is around here somewhere. Is that it? Is that it? That might be it. That might be it. Hold on, gotta pay attention so I can nut the cunt. Yeah, I've got him. Hold up. I've missed the opportunity to nut him. Motherfucker, I was pressing B like a motherfucker. Well, we'll take the opportunity to say, here are the NSBs. Here they are. Take your pick as to which NSB you would prefer. NSBs. Not the cunt! Right, this time, I'm ready. I'm gonna hammer the fuck out of B. I'm clutching this pad so tight, it is ridiculous. In fact, just hammering it now. There, straight up. I don't actually have control now that I've done this. I can press A, and I've done it. Alright, yeah, I remember. Then this happened, and then a suplex, not suplex, a fireman's carry? I'm dead anyway. Kev drew it. Kev's the artist. Oh, that one.
The mask would buy me a bit of extra time. The question was, how much?
Yeah, because it fucked up last time. Okay, same shit again, but this time I can breathe. Are we literally about to do an investigation on this motherfucker? Two things to see. Probably that guy.
Spano just ran out that way.
I have no idea what's going on here. Motherfucker, did I choose the wrong option? I mean, it looks that way, doesn't it? Yep, Twitch is all live stream, all day, all the time. Your boy's quieting down a little bit. Did I miss something? It says retry and then puts me straight back in the same cutscene. I must have missed something. Meanwhile, the controller is vibrating like a bitch. Hear that? Imagine that in my hands. Yes, let's do that one. I'm still here. Oh, the other J. See, you gotta be specific. This is going so... Oh, shit. Yeah, boy, get me out. Listen to this. That's what I've been feeling in my hands for fucking, like, what, 5 minutes? Probably not that much. LM3? I'm sorry, refresh me. What the fuck is LM3? Ah, a brief moment of peace. I'm totally going to end the stream soon, by the way. Oh, that.
Greg Zatto is back! Did you miss me?
Alright, this guy is high as a motherfucker.
Who wants to see a home run?
Oh, shit.
Now you're gonna see. Bring it on. Let's go.
Oh, my God. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not going to pull the switch out again because last time I did that, everything went wrong. I've got a switch. I'm literally touching the switch right now.
No.
I just don't care about the switch. Or anything that you can play on it. I did everything I could. Yeah, it was a bad night. Can't wait to explain this.
Don't torture yourself. You did everything you could.
Will he make it?
The doctors think so. They found him unconscious by the basement door.
What?
Good. Shit, I missed that. Bad arm. Oh man, this is really fucking with me. Fucking eat a dick. Oh shit. Night test. No, I saw a flash, I went for it. Medication. It's that one. A fourth. No. Stop shit. Drugs. Mitchell is trapped in the basement. No. No! Drugs. Powerful. Gotta be that. How is it not that? Close to the basement door. Mitchell was trapped. He had drugs? No. Trapped in the basement. This? Okay, that's working. That's wrong. Spano died shortly after recovering his strength. He stopped shit with his bad arm. He had drugs. Gone. Oh, Jesus. Right, let's cover the gill stuff. Fucking just remove shit if you take too long. Gil hates it. Gil's dead. That makes no sense. Spano. Racism? Spano? Basement? Lad, I don't know what to do. I've got two here. Let's do the gill things. which I've somehow lost. How's that connected? Fuck you. Okay, they're wrong. These are connected, clearly. But that one? No. Okay, I'm just gonna keep going till I get something that's right. Connected then. Whatever that is.
Miller blocked the basement door from the outside to kill Mitchell?
You think? That's a serious accusation. Are you sure, or is this just a theory of yours?
It's just a theory. Let's hope we get the truth out of him.
Huh.
Oh, shit.
You think Gil was involved in the previous murders?
Oh, fuck.
What if it was Gil who killed his partner, Randall Lee, under Mitchell's orders?
Another serious accusation. Are you sure?
You know what? Fuck it, yeah.
Yes. Everything points in that direction, including my gut.
Wait. Couldn't Mitchell be Randall Lee's murderer?
So he misses with two shots at point-blank range, and then he hits a guy smack in the forehead from across the street? No. Mitchell is not the sniper who wiped out Randall Lee.
Yeah, I guess you're right. But we still don't know what caused Craig Spano's death.
I hate this section because it relies on me being able to put pieces together. Try this thing. There it is.
There's no doubt about it. Spano took drugs from the lab and they killed him.
But if that were true, how many more athletes are in danger? And most importantly, who are they? Is Bobby Yale involved?
I didn't see them all, but write down these names.
Truth it up.
Xavier Chains, Helen Moore, Bill Goldman, Miles Benton, Alexander Wood, Jacob Ziegler, and yes, Bobby Yale.
Thanks. Saving lives for a change, huh? In any case, thanks for the call. I was starting to think you'd never trust the police again.
I don't trust the cops. I trust you.
Smile, Johnny boy! Thanks for the tip. This is gonna win me the Pulitzer.
Get that guy out of here.
All right. Let's get this over with. When the war ended,
whatever this is,
to use his super soldier drugs on elite athletes. Somehow, Dunn found out about Mitchell's scheme.
Captain America style.
On to him. He ordered Randall Lee to kill him and frame Yale for the murder. Then, he made Randall search Dunn's house and the gym for any incriminating evidence he might have had against him. The poor cleaning lady died almost by chance. When you stuck your nose in the case, he tried to scare you by sending his thugs to give you a beating. And when that didn't work, he asked Randall Lee to finish you off on the gym rooftop. But Randall not only failed, he got captured. So Mitchell ordered Gil to put a bullet through his head, which only made Gil upset. You kept getting closer and closer, to the point of discovering his headquarters. When Mitchell realized he was cornered, he burned his bridges by setting the lab on fire, along with Dr. Grun and his daughter. Gil saw the opportunity to get back at Mitchell, so he blocked the only exit so that he would also die in the fire. Did I leave any loose ends?
Just a few. But don't worry about it. I'll take care of them now. So I guess thanks for everything. In your classic noir films
Congrats.
And novels,
did we finish?
Solving a case never amounts to a happy ending. The detective is always left with a sense of bitterness. A feeling that, before he took the case, the world was a better place.
Yeah.
That he was a better person.
Come on, now speed it out!
Sometimes I just let my character get the best of me.
What do you want from me?
I told Stone what he knew, that he was going to let Yale win, that if he didn't, O'Leary would destroy Helen Moore's career, and that Moore was doomed either way, or would be, as soon as America discovered her sweetheart was on drugs.
I don't believe you. No way. Who sent you?
Today? Nobody.
And what if I did believe you? What would that change? If I don't do this for her, how could I ever look her in the eyes? How could we stay together?
You think you'll stay together when you lose your title and they accuse her of doping?
At least I know I tried.
Shit, say nothing.
I came here to convince you to play fair. I don't even know what to think anymore. Suit yourself. But trust me, your manager is a murderer. Get as far away from him as possible.
Hey, Black Sad.
I'll think about it.
Is it over? Did we do it? Honestly, I thought there was a fuck ton more game to be had here.
Yale confirmed to me that Dunn found out that Mitchell was giving him meds. That was the reason they argued the evening of his death.
In fact, I was clean at the time. Hadn't used for days.
Oh, days.
I didn't want to go down that road. I wanted to follow Joe.
But he discovered everything.
He didn't believe me when I said I had nothing to do with it.
But you used again.
Only after his death. I needed to cope.
But the drugs gave you a panic attack.
Yeah. But I've been clean ever since.
Mitchell gave you the pills when he stopped by the hospital. Hence, your miraculous recovery. Are you planning on taking them before the fight? Don't do it, Bobby.
Someone has to save the gym. I owe it to Joe. And Sonia. And my Aunt Mary.
Off your own back.
Your father would never have done this.
What?
I told Yale everything I knew about his father's death. I couldn't say how he took it. Just like I can't tie it to the mysterious drowning of Desmond O'Leary, who appeared dead in the Hudson River next to Pier 27 several weeks later. Sorry about your Aunt Mary. She was a good woman. Stone and Yale hadn't taken away the bitterness I felt. I needed a friend. In appreciation for the tip I'd given him, he insisted on buying me a milkshake that he drank. After the perfect storm of corruption and murder, only friendship could reconcile me with the world. Only that could make me believe in mankind again. Only that cleanse my soul. Only that. And money.
Fuck's sake, Black Sand. Are we there yet?
In your standard noir novel, Yale and Stone would be punished for breaking the rules. There would be justice for Sonia, the victim. But this was the real world. As the detective who had cracked the case, I just had to get my paycheck and be on my way.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Blacksad. Mr. Thorpe is on his way. Care to take a seat while you wait?
Did he tell you why he's running late?
He'll be here in a minute. Please, take a seat.
I hate the fact I've got to do this at endgame territory, but I really got to piss my butt.
Thank you.
see where this goes.
No matter how many curveballs destiny throws his way, he always manages to land on his feet. When he was a rising sports talent, the war put an end to his career, so he became a war hero. After the war, he didn't end up like Gil or like me. He became an elite athlete, a Hall of Fame football star. When an accident left him in a wheelchair, he went on to succeed in advertising.
Hold up. What's this? Are we going to look at all of them? I thought we were done. What the fuck? Relevant?
No, that's not possible. But what if Tim Thorpe was somehow involved in Mitchell's operation?
Mr. Blacksad? Mr. Thorpe is running later than expected, but he insists on meeting you, if you don't mind.
Sure. As long as you help me fight off this boredom.
That's not in my job description, but...
Always the eyes, motherfucker.
If I had her markings on my skin, would I be the same person? Would my name be different?
Are we playing the race thing again?
Hunch is right. There should be a meeting with Mitchell noted somewhere in Thorpe's agenda. Well, you see, I've got a problem. In order to figure out how much Mr. Thorpe owes me, I need to know what day I started working on the case. But I can't remember. You wouldn't have that written down, would you?
It sure wasn't on my shift. I'd remember. Let me see.
Oh, my days. Did that right? What is it with leopard cities, eh? Leopard cities. There they are, for all to see. Absolutely insanity. Excuse me. Why am I still in this view, though? I think the game's broken again. And also, it turns out that there is more, as far as I can tell, of the game to go. So we'll just call it at that. It's been an exceptionally long night because it's near 6 a.m. for me, 1:45 nearly. We've had to split this into two parts due to a complete system fuckery. Yeah. I'm done. I'm totally done. I do love this game. I do. I love the game. Not the mechanics, but I love the story. And that's all down to the fact that it's a dope-ass book. And the storytelling here is fantastic. It really is. It's just a shame that the mechanics of it are just totally letting it down. Who knows? When we come back to it next time, maybe there'll be a patch. Until next time, though. Love y'all.